Yes, you need to try. Pirates is a big team. You need to do very well. Once Pirates not playing very well, any supporter will not be happy for that thing. Now is the time for Pirates to prepare in the middle field. To push forward. Don't come back. You need to push to get more goals. It was a lot of strike at the best.
Yeah, I think we have enough ammo. Tenten, Maten is back, and Nyatama in the middle is also back. So we have a combination, and in the front we have our strikers there who are banging goals left, right and centre. And Jelle, our captain, is doing well at the back at the moment.
Fast is doing good job so far. I don't have a comment with him.
But I think he's on the right track right now. All we have to fix is at the back. Our defense is lacking a lot and our players are struggling on the second half. First half they are running a lot. Second half you are struggling a lot.
He must improve more. No. But so far, Chris is doing good.
The message of the coach, he needs to try that man in the back, that Changali boy, that Changali boy, you're playing number 5. That man, he needs to come back. He has no one to overpower the number 5 for Pirates. But they're not fighting. Jealous old. He needs a young boy to close that poison for Jelle. Only. That thing you need to do it. That boy, if you play, that Chawalala, if you get that poison, don't take a chance. Give that boy a chance to play.
I'd like to see Section 10 back with Mamela on the starting lineup. And we can't wait to kill those Zebras on the 27th of October.